Hey, container developers, Jack Wallen here to help you make tech work. Let's find out how to add an authenticated Docker Hub registry to Portainer so you can pull 200 images per 6-hour period.
The first thing you must do is log into your Docker Hub account and create an access token. To do this, log into Docker Hub, click on your user profile icon in the top right, and select Account Settings. Click Security and then, in the resulting window, click New Access Token and fill out the required information. Copy the token to be used later. Log in to Portainer and click Registries in the left navigation. Click Add Registry and then select Docker Hub. Give the registry a name, type your Docker Hub username, and then paste your access token in the Docker Hub Access Token field. Click Add Registry to save the information. Your registry is now available to use in Portainer.
Hey everybody! Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our TechRepublic YouTube channel. And be sure to check out more how-to videos at How to Make Tech Work.